Hello everybody, welcome to another episode of Legend of Dragoon. In the last episode, we left off at Volcano Balloon. And this episode, we are going to go to Nest of the Dragon. Which is probably one of my least favorite sections of this game. Not because... Sorry, I got distracted by my little girl. It's just because of the aesthetic of it. It's just so... I mean, it's honestly supposed to be dark and gloomy. But it's so depressing, bro. And plus, I don't know. It's just me. I'm just really picky about the aesthetics of, like, certain segments of the game. So the forest is contaminated by the dragon's poison, and it makes a lot of sense, considering, like... So now, what do you think of whenever you associate poison with, like, what color? Usually associated with green, because, like, biohazard or something. I associate, like, sickness, plague, and everything with green, simply because that's what I grew up knowing. But some people associate it with different things. It's green. It's hard for a woman. Oh, I'm a woman too. Special, huh? Okay, that's just... Glad it's sexist. Oh boy. Come on. Oh, come on. Put right off now. Dude, this song has been stuck in my head all day. It's like Pop Goes My Heart, and it's by Hugh Grant. I think it was originally by Wham. I'm not sure on that. But, God. But, okay, so I was in Nashville Saturday for my all-hands meeting for a KaiCon, and the AMV director was showing us, like, some of the AMVs that were disqualified because of excessive violence and all that. And one of them was, like, you know, it had Parasite, and I think Helsing in it? A bunch of the gorier anime. And it had the song in it. And I'm just like, that is catchy. That's catchy as hell. So, what have I been doing since Saturday? Listening to that song. So yeah, that's what I've been going through. Yeet. They're always like that. Boy, you've only been with us for like maybe a couple of days. Come on now. It's not like you've been my friend for years. Chill. So let's move on.
Let me move my TV back. Oh boy.
There we go. Alright, let's go. Oh. I don't know what I was trying to do there. Well, let's see the enemies in this area now. And mind you, in some of the segments in this game, a lot of the enemies are just going to be rehashed, like, skins of old ones. Which, it saves time, saves money. So, I'm not, like, messed up about it at all. Oh, they didn't die in one hit. Isn't that something? Yes. Yeet! Now they go down, because Volcano is like that addition. Physical attack here, that's fine. That's fine. Like, I give a damn!
Harpoon!
Like, do you ever take something and then just like mimic it in the most condescending voice? Like, just then, like,
Harpoon!
I just think it's funny. I guess I just find amusement and childish things like that.
What?
Boy. You know. I don't have a mind purifier, but I do have my Dracoon spirit to get rid of that. Oh. Okay, so. Pro tip, if you're ever, like, under the influence of a status ailment that doesn't prevent you from being able to transform, because it gets rid of the ailment, it's a real cheap way to get out of it, but at the same time, if you're like me, who really doesn't care to carry that kind of stuff, this is the right way to do it. Fuck! My life! Zero? Excuse you? Excuse you? Boy. Get out of here. Ugh. Tire Trevor says get out of here. Yeet. Yeet.
Gonna slap it around with a harpoon, man.
Yeet. Yeet.
Whip smack.
Ooh, whip smack.
Yep. Alright. So, no one's really close to leveling up. And that's okay. That's okay. Later segments of the game, you'll be able to get grind on enemies that yield a lot of gold and a lot of EXP. Now, one of my viewers, Courtney, was showing me a few things about the game that I didn't even know about. Like, telling me, about the, about Stardust locations, which is really nice, because I do have a strategy guide for this game, but I try to find things on my own, and apparently I missed 4 Stardust in Bale. So whenever we get the opportunity to go back to Bale, I'm gonna
get every single one of them.
Oh, this knife. Yeet. Yes. Yeet. Yeet. Go. Yeet.
Okay. Oh, death.
Die. Death. Oh, decay. Oh. Oh, that sucked. Oh, that sucked so bad. Oh. Wow, these enemies hit really hard, actually. Oh, God, because those magical attacks. I wish I could stop yawning. That's all I want to do. But since I get off work, I come back and I start recording. Because I don't want to be a procrastinating piece of shit. Because that tends to happen with me. Yeet. And yeet.
Get out of here.
That's another battle. I think a 7 Rhapsody, not bad. I could really use, you know, some healing potions. That'd be nice. I mean, I could backtrack all the way through the Valud and the Marshal and go back to Bale, but no thank. No thank. I'm good. Much good. Here we go. Here we go again. Ah, it's the Mandrake again. That's a height. I want to transform at the same time I do.
Whip smack.
Oh no, the poor baby's crying in the background. Oh my goodness.
Volcano!
Sorry about that. Sometimes the wee Bob just can't contain herself. She wants to say hello to everybody. Well, I'm just gonna defend. Forget it. I'm not even gonna waste my degree on that. At first, I thought I missed that input. I was getting pretty mad at myself. Would you look at that? I have a body purifier. So it looks like we don't even really have to use our Dripping Spirit all that much now to get rid of those status ailments. Chainmail? Bet! Let's see, we're gonna give it to Dart. Yes, we will. That power wrist has definitely been. That power has been helping us out. So we'll keep that on there. Necron's amulet would be useful, but I don't feel the need.
No.
It's alright. Already at 200%. Oh, we're one away from getting level 2 volcano. That's hype. So why is it that when I walk to this segment, it automatically almost triggered a battle on the way out? It's like, we'll keep you blue, son. And right then, the algorithm of this game makes no sense. I know what's coming up. I might choose one healing potion. Oh! Down we go. Should use a healing potion because there's a healing fountain right there. And look, we're in the nest of the dragon. It's all good. Guys, look at this. There's still pure water left in the forest. Oh boy. There we go. Now we're fully healed. I don't know what that is. I don't know if that's vines, fungus, any kind of foliage, or if it's just some weird shit that is made of some kind of organic material. That's something that I've never thought about asking too hard on, because I don't know. But I'm gonna get all these chests really quick because that shouldn't take no time at all. Whipsmack is still, even though it's like 125% damage, it's still such a good addition. And Dart takes, oh no, his lives, I took 57. Oh, not bad. Luckily we have that healing fountain, so we take as much damage as we want, and then backtrack go back to it, and then, boom. It's the healing. Oh man, I cannot wait to get to the next edition for Lavitz. Oh boy. Oh yeah, we got D-Level 2 for Rose. That's what's up. That is good stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna crawl up this vine right here really quick. I think there's a chest up here. Oh, it's one of these things. Just boop it. So you touch it and it dies. Are you Timmy's mom? And that one should die. We're gonna go down here. And yes, there's a chest right here. Cool. The body purifier. I think I should have got more poison guards because that's what Courtney recommended. And I thought about that after the fact that, we're in a place where there's poison. Poison's bad. But I forgot because I'm an idiot. All right, so now we're going to go through this doorway. Go through. Oh, after this battle, I'm gonna go through there. Are these the only enemies I get to fight?
Yes.
So instead of 20, we get 24. Whoa, ho, ho. Get a slight buff, I guess.
Harpoon.
Oh, so while I'm going through each battle, I'm scrolling through Facebook. Apparently, the first episode of The Punisher is set to release Tuesday, November 14th. Now, that's something I can get behind. I don't really need a lot of MP recovery. 2 minutes. You know, also, I realized that they made a grammatical error in the 2. A lot of people don't really notice that, but I did. I noticed. Okay, so we're gonna go this vine. Where is this gonna take me? Do I have to go through another set of doorways, or is the chest... Oh, shit. Well, I touched that on the way out. Yas. For the bravery amulet does. Who's the admirable status here? Makes sense. So, another thing. I've been watching this anime called My Hero Academia, and it's so good. I recommend it to anyone, any anime fan, because it's dope. It's dope as fuck. That's me. A lot of people don't like it, or they don't like it enough, or for some reason or another, you know. But again, I'm not the type of person to force my likes on someone, because that's a shitty thing to do. How do we get the other chest? Go back, grab this water really quick. Let's see. I'm trying to remember how to get down there. Let's see, go through there. We have a little bit of time to kill before we head forward. Excuse me? Just for that third spin. I'm disappointed in myself. We were doing so good in the last episode. What happened? So we're gonna go back this way. Did we miss something? Did we miss a section? Did we go this way? Oh. Well then, that was rather easy. Worth it at all. I'm disappointed. Okay, so we're gonna grind a little bit just so I can get my D-Spirit back up. That way I'm fully stocked, because there is a boss fight ahead. If you didn't know that. Oh yeah, I can definitely get it back in this fight. I do not appreciate the top down, so gonna change that camera angle as soon as I get a chance. There we go. I think Rose is fully charged now. Yeah, Rose should be fully charged. Yes.
Volcano.
90. Bet. Not bad at all. Mantra fire. Nah. I'm good, homie. But yeah, so sometimes I forget what the hell I was talking about like 5-10 minutes ago. My Hero Academia. So my favorite is Frog Bay, Suyu. Oh, she's such an adorable little frog. But like, so far people have told me that, hey, Chief, you should definitely cosplay All Might. What? All Might? My body type looks like I've been eating all night. So, maybe no? I mean, shit, who the hell would want to see that? But that's just me. I critique myself hard. Oh, okay, hold up. Oh shit, it's grim. Oh. Oh shit. Shit's getting real. Going up against the dragoon. I'm scared. I'm super scared. Nah, I'm not too worried about it. Oh boy.
Oh, it's the dragon. It's the dragon.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
What?
I'm pretty as I don't know if that's the name of the whole incredible. Boy. You know what? Well, let's just take him down. You think I'm worried about it? You think I'm worried about this?
Nah.
Not at all. So, best thing to do in this boss fight is taking down Fairbrand first. That's what I do anyway, simply because Fairbrand had a lot of stats that I wanted to get inflicted upon the party. So we're gonna take him down first. That's why we picked up Spear Frost back in the balloon. Boy, because he does that. Slimy cunt. Just piss off. Piss off, mate. 132? Eat my ass, bro.
Volcano!
54? Holla. Let's pop off another Spear Frost on this dragon. It's alright. We got this. He's charging his ki.
Fuck, we gotta take this dragon now. Oh, that's it.
Oh, 43. Not bad.
We're gonna transform. We're gonna fuck your ass up, boy.
Still pretty topped off, so we're gonna try to do some D attacks on him. There we go, got that perfect. How much damage do we do? 93 crisp damage. I can deal with that. Alright, Graham. You do 20 damage with that attack, that's not bad. Alright, so Fairbrand's in the yellow. We're almost there, son. So we just beat a 54 damage. Not too bad. At 46, you're still not hitting me. Oh, okay. I don't know what I should do. If I should just do another D attack, or I should do Astral Drain. Astral Drain doesn't heal enough. I'll have another D attack. Oh, another perfect. There we go. Yeah, boy. Let's see if we can finish him off with. We can try. Dancing Ray, why not? Let her try a new attack item. Oh. What now, son? Oh. That's what you're doing. Okay. Oh, 30 knots. That ain't bad. Now, see, I don't know actual, like, stats for a lot of the bosses. I just know, like, some of them have obvious weaknesses. Kind of like, since... Shit. You know, I was gonna say technically he's weak to fire. Because I associate green also with, like, grass and earth. They're like earth, like Kongol's earth. But, you know what I mean. Like, you know, some fire beats the grass, you know, it burns to cinders and shit. Well, it's not the case in this, I don't believe. I could be mistaken. Not bad. I was going to get hit a lot harder. So I asked my fiance for a time check, and apparently they don't know how to count. You got confused in the middle of counting. Now the whole world knows. All right, we got this. No big deal. Yeah, you know, that healing breeze would have came in handy right now. Still doing a fair amount of damage. Alright, let's go ahead and transform. Uh-huh. My baby is so cute, guys. Like, I was in here, the reason why I got quiet, I was making faces at my kid, and she's so smiling and giggling and cooing. It's such a cutie. So we're gonna just flame shot the shit out of him. See if we can just blast his ass. Down vibrations. 56. Not too bad. Not too bad. Bro, you killed your best friend, and you're thinking that you're gonna go to the same place that he went? Nah, that's not how that works.
Guess who gets a dragon spirit?
That's right. He does. Lavitz gets that Dragoon Spirit, son. Acquire the Dragon Spirit of the Jade Dragon. Holla! She's coming to the poison! Oh shit. Time to go to Lohan. Bet. Lego. Can we get there? Can we get the hell out? Can that be a thing? Dart, you, for a man who's trying to rescue the girl he probably may or may not love, you sure are climbing up that really slow. So, maybe you should speed it up there before she dies there, buddy. That'd be great. Alrighty, guys, so this episode we conquered the Nest of the Dragon, we beat Fairbrand, beat Graham, and we also obtained the Spirit of the Jade Dragon. I think it's a good starting point right here. Next stop, we're going to go to Lohan and see what we have to do in order to save our beloved Shanna from the poisoning that Fairbrand bestowed upon her. Makes me kind of sad. But you know what? You'll find out what happens to her in the next episode. Remember, dudes, splash on and goodbye!